It's Sonic Mania. We're insane. We're manic. We're maniacs.
Oh my god, he's actually fully 60 FP.
It's copyrighted by Sega.
Dude.
Don't sue us.
Dude.
Oh, Eggman stole our friends.
Hey, yes.
I'm going to go get him back.
Of course, the kleptomaniac.
Here we go, everyone. Here it is again, in case you missed it.
Look at that. Yeah, that's beautiful. That's Sonic, beautiful. That's beautiful. I'm gonna. Alright, so we're gonna start this. Start the game. We're gonna try to do this because we're doing that.
Start as fast as I can.
We're doing this. What is it called again? Like
Sonic Mania.
No. I was talking about yes, my brain. It is working well. But you know,
co-op.
Couch co-op. That's
what. Play together.
Yes. Hey, wait for me. Oh my. You serious? I'm gonna be the guy that just hovers behind you. Hey, what's up, Chief?
I was never very good at the Toon Sonic games, no lie.
Whoa, oh my god! Good thing I don't die when you just leave me off screen. Dude, this is a shit show, dude. What is this?
Gotta go fast!
Dude, you're not letting me play. This is not...
No, this is normal.
Yeah, just normal. Just tails behind everyone. Oh my god, I just feel like the AI now.
Don't worry, this is good. This is normal.
This is normal. Fuck.
Oh my god, the giant rings!
You dick! Okay, right, there we go.
Go ahead and pick the second one, that one. No,
this one?
That.
Okay.
Now you should be Sonic.
I shall be Sonic. Yes. Yes.
You have to get the rings, creature.
It's been a while since I played this game.
Like fucking 4 seconds.
No, it's been like an actual... Ooh, man. This game is not really good for co-op when you're lagging.
Controlling that. Oh, it put me, it's like you're going
to... Oh my god, this is horrible, dude. This is like jump, yeah. What? How did that hit me? Oh, that's actually pretty amazing. When did this... What?
No, I died.
How do I charge?
Bring me back, Jesus.
What? Sonic could look up? Why? Why is that a cool, like, animation?
It was in the old ones.
I know it was in the old ones, but he's like, huh? Huh? He's contemplating, like, why? Tails can fly? Ooh? The game's lagging, dude. This is hurting my eyes. We should, okay, intermission. Thing my dad gave me this Christmas. I'm like, okay, cool. Well, not this Christmas, but you know, tomorrow basically. Happy Christmas, everyone, by the way. It's a VR. VRS.
Oh my god, now you can fuck hot anime girls.
I can fuck chitterms. Yeah, because that works like that. Okay, so.
Here's what you do, right?
I'm not losing any frames. Holy shit, dude. I might actually be able to.
You fill a Ziploc bag with coagulated ranch dressing and then cut a hole in it and like seal the ring so like it's. There's just a hole in the middle of it, but none of the ranch dressing comes out. Put it around the neck of a bottle of milk. You put on your VR headset, start sucking on anime titties, and then just start drinking the milk straight from the jug. Just let it pour all over you.
Stop, dude. You're gonna give me actually legit cancer. It's actually funny, but
actually, so that's not how nipples work. You actually have to put a condom over the...
Stop! Stop!
You know that God gave stingrays their own version of original sin for killing Steve Irwin? So humans have original sin and stingrays have their own version of it just because one of them killed Steve Irwin.
Well, which one was that? Please elaborate.
I think his name was like Fred.
I'm done. I'm stop recording. His name is Fred. It's not even actual, like, Fred was born without a stinger. No, it was just his name was Fred.
Fred was born with sin in his heart.
Shut up.